We're taking a look at your top stories this morning. Oklahoma City police are investigating a shooting at a metro apartment complex. Officers are called out near Southwest 15th and Penn about 2:30 this morning. One person was found in critical condition and taken to a hospital. Police say the victim did not know the person that shot him.